Welcome to J2. Jackie, Jacob. And today we're making sour candy.
I love sour stuff.
Sour candy. Now on the box it says we need 8+, and we're a little bit more than 8+.
8+ years old?
Yes, oh, 8+ years old. So okay. I figured we'd bring in an expert who loves sour candy.
Who's that?
And that would be the summoning powers. Let's just try to summon somebody. Okay. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh!
It worked!
Oh my gosh, it did work!
Who is that guy?
This guy is Drewski. He is my youngest nephew. And he wanted to do a J2 episode with us, so he's here tonight.
Straight out of baseball practice.
Yep.
Drewski, are you ready to make some sour candy?
Yes.
What are we making?
Sour liquid candy.
Sour liquid candy?
Yeah, liquid.
Is that what we're going to be doing after we eat it? So, some of the supplies we have is corn syrup. But we figured out in a little test run that this doesn't work out so good, so...
Because it's hard as a rock.
Yes, so we have our own corn syrup.
You guys can feel.
Brought to you by K-Row.
Mm-hmm.
So
that's what we're going to need. 2 tablespoons of that to start things off, Drewski.
That's a tablespoon.
Yeah, it is a tablespoon.
Desi, get down.
No tacos
and
for
this
you.
One will, it's just a little crunchy thing. That one will come out real easily.
Yeah, so be careful.
It'll be a liquid. That's what it's supposed to be.
Yeah. Yeah, the other one.
Check it out.
Perfect.
That?
Yep. Pour it into this little bowl here.
It's dripping all over. After he just says, I'm an expert. This time.
It's all like gooey.
Goo.
Like
ew.
That.
For the goo.
Just...
It's so sticky.
Other one.
Okay, what else do we need?
Okay.
1 teaspoon flavoring.
And we chose the raspberry variety, correct?
Variety. Mm-hmm. Razzleberry.
Mm-hmm. Razzleberry.
Razzle dazzleberry. Ooh, it's yellow.
Ooh.
Lemon?
Oh, it smells.
Smells
pretty good.
Smells like Halloween.
Halloween?
I thought you said hollow meat.
It smells like hollow
meat.
Okay, do you want to get it a teaspoon of that?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you can like stick it in there and however you can get it out.
Oh, you didn't get any.
Jeez. You're horrible at cooking. And you are fired.
All right, pour it in there.
Again?
After this video.
Ooh. Okay.
And then what do we need after that?
Half? Cup, teaspoon, citric acid,
whatever
pipets.
That word is.
Pipets.
This is going to, pipette.
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 Get the
pipettes.
Get the pipettes.
This? Do you need another half of this?
Just guess it.
Okay.
Yeah. I think this is the second.
That's not all of it. Do 2 of these.
2 of those?
Yeah, because that would equal,
it's going to be
right?
Super sour.
Okay. I should have just done it to
no one. No. Careful, it might burn the table.
Right, no,
I'm just
kidding.
Two. Okay.
One more?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, it's like heaping. Okay.
This is gonna be.
Oh, hold on. We need sugar.
Oh.
Go
get it. 1/4 cup sugar. 1/4 cup of that.
That's a lot of sugar.
That is a lot of sugar.
I need that.
Yeah, you...
That's my everyday...
consumption. That's your morning breakfast.
Times 4.
Yeah, that's your
probably
morning breakfast.
That's so true. Actually.
Okay.
Mixing spoon and microwave oven. Okay.
All right, so we're going to microwave it for 15 seconds.
15 seconds.
So see you in 15. Tie your shoes. Okay.
Always tie your shoes.
So you want to mix it?
If you don't tie your shoes...
This is so
you're
weird.
Not living.
Cleaning up when.
Why is it?
Before the mess is even done being made. Ooh, it is chunky.
It looks
not
like,
liquidy at all.
It looks like raisins.
Did we do it right?
I think so. Oh, unless there was too much citric acid in there.
Yep. My bad.
Alright.
It'll work. But. Corn syrup?
Corn syrup.
Okay.
Then we'll microwave for a little bit longer.
Oh, there we go.
We just needed more corn syrup. That's what we needed.
I'm sure that's what every doctor says in America.
Right.
You just need more corn syrup, son.
It'll make you live longer.
Well, it's definitely looking better.
It
looks like applesauce.
I still don't think it's going to go in the pipette thingy.
No, don't eat it yet.
You have to wait.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Yeah,
let's eat it.
Share with everybody, but Andrew.
I'm not a sharer.
You are a sharer.
I'm an eater.
Just all stick our fingers in and try it. All right, here we go. This is sour liquid candy.
Hot!
It is hot.
Not bad.
I think we should get it liquid, though.
Hot. Oh, there's after. There it is.
Ooh.
What do you think, Andrew?
Sour. He's probably like, let's make it 10 times more sour. We need more. Oh my gosh, that is a big old gob. He's hitting his head on the wall. Somebody help him.
He's losing his voice. Are you okay?
I'm just gonna.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna show it. Ew. All right.
Careful.
I'm okay. Want some, Daddy?